So all you need for this project are pin legs, foam, wood — this wood will be the base of the stool — fabric, screwdrivers, screws, and a staple gun with staples. So to begin with, I'm gonna screw the legs down to the piece of wood. I'm just making sure the pieces are evenly spaced. And then I'll take a screw and screwdriver and pin down the legs to the wood. So the legs are all set up. They've all been pinned using the screws. Next is the upholstery. So I'm putting the foam on top of the stool, making sure it's flush with the wood at the bottom. And then I'm placing the fabric on top. And then I'll flip it over so that it's easy to pin from the back. I'm gonna use a staple gun to staple down the fabric. If you don't have a staple gun, you can use the tacks, the ones that are used for upholstering furniture. But I have my staple gun, so I'll just use the staple gun. So I'll just show you quickly how to load the staples. So I'll just remove it and reload it. These are 1/4-inch staples. So that's how I load them, and then you just close the staple place. So I just like to start pinning the opposite sides. Like, I just pin one point and then I do the opposite point. I just find this to be easier I just find that it's easier to do it this way for me. Feel free to do whatever is easier for you as well. So when I do this, I find that I have more control of the fabric and it's evenly distributed. And then I'll just do the same to the remaining spaces. Notice that my foam is slightly bigger than the piece of wood, and that's intentional because I don't want to fill the wood after I put the fabric. I hope you understand what I mean. So finally, I'm just pulling in the gathers and just pinning them down together, just to make sure they're equally distributed, like there's just not gathers at one spot. And then, as you can see, next step is to cut off the excess fabric just to give it a clean finish.